when a terrorist organization acts like an army, they present military targets the way any other army would do. So I think there are some disruptive actions that the president can take on very short order that would start to degrade and disrupt the momentum of this very dangerous organization